This is Lance Santafonte, VP of Marketing at Hair Visions International. And it's my pleasure to welcome Mr. Ed Gawerecki, our Success Coach Coordinator for VIP. And he's going to share some of the success moments with some of the clients he's been working with.
Okay, thanks. Hi, everyone. This is Ed. And I'm going to go over a few of the items that we have been involved with helping the VIP members out at their particular facilities. So one of the things that I did after we visited with a particular facility is I now get involved weekly in their staff meetings. Every Tuesday morning they have a staff meeting. I call in. We have a good conversation. I may be on the call for 10 minutes. I may be on the call for an hour, depending on what we're working on as a group. We kind of run it back and forth between us. I'll get involved for a little bit. And then the owner of the company will be involved, but we all now have an open conversation and everybody is now all singing out of the same songbook, and it works fantastic. Another great thing that we've been doing is we're creating the flow chart for a number of our clients for following up with leads who did not purchase on the date of the consultation. And I can't tell you how important it is, follow-up is with the lead. You're spending a lot of money on these leads come in the door, and if they don't buy that day, that investment that you made on getting that lead in the door is now gone. So doing the flow chart so that the people in your office, your consultants, your salespeople all know what to do and following up on those leads. We've also put together some commission incentive programs for employees. I know a lot of studios are small. They don't have a full-time consultant on staff. And so a lot of times people who are doing the front desk work or the technicians, stylists, whatever, are being expected to sell programs. They don't have any idea how to do it. We're training them how to do that. And also we need to figure out a way to compensate them for doing extra work, because it gives them that incentive to make sure that they're trying to bring more money in the door for you, the owner. We're working on a continual basis of how and where to advertise in their particular demographic to achieve the best return on investment for their salon, whether it's TV, radio, newsprint, social media, the types of things that Jerry's doing. It's working extremely well, and of course we get people like Barbara involved and Jerry to help us success coaches bring these results to the owner or the manager of the studio. We reviewed many websites and made suggestions for changes and updates resulting in a better response for viewers. But as Jerry just said, you know, there's other things that need to be done in order to make this whole program successful. We produce packages and pricing for Head First members. This is one of the biggest issues that the Head First members were facing when they bought the program and took it home with them. They say, now what do I do with it? How do I charge? How do I advertise it? And these are things that we spent a lot of time with. And the Head First members are now going crazy. They're absolutely having a wonderful time with it. It's being very successful. They're making sales. They've already paid for their investment into the Head First program, and now they're seeing profitability in a very short period of time. We also conducted closing the sale consultation programs for salons not experienced in the art of selling. Again, as I said a minute ago, that you have a lot of people in your studio that you may be expecting to do these types of sales, and they're really not trained to do that. So that's one of the things that we're trying to take a lot of concern and pride with, to help people do those times. The number two most important, so we're getting to the end, visited in person numbers of salons and held meetings with management and staff to discuss areas of concern in their facility and help them achieve optimum results. Conducted one-on-one visits with each employee to see where the strengths and weaknesses were, with each employee to utilize their strengths and conquer the weaknesses as needed at their facility. This resulted in some amazing changes at the salon and benefited the staff as well as the corporate structure. Number one and most important, in my mind anyway, is we created a short-term and a long-term business plan. With this goal-setting plan, you simply cannot achieve optimal success. Where do you as owner expect to be in 1 year or 2 years or beyond? And equally important, have you communicated this to your staff so they too can assist you in accomplishing these goals and in turn finding a way to financially reward those faithful and hardworking employees? Numbers of other specialized training that we conducted as requested by the owners and managers. So I appreciate that, but I'll leave you with one word. If you're not a VIP member today, be one tomorrow. It will be well worth your time and investment. So thank you for being with us today. The management group here at Hair Visions thanks you also.